Zidane came up to me. And he doesn't speak so much English, Zizou. And doesn't really say too much, ever. And he came up to me, shook hands, and he went, "You come to Madrid?" And I was like, "Did Zizou just say that?" I love that moment.